Dear friends, today we are going to learn exercise 4.6, chapter number 4, determinants, question number 12. So, system of linear equations using matrix method. Okay, here three equations are given. First one is x minus y plus z equals to 4. Second, 2x plus y minus 2z equals to 0. And third, x plus y plus z is equals to 2. So, we have to follow some steps. Step 1. First of all, we have to convert in matrix form. Second number, we have to write A equal to B and then write X equals to A inverse B. Then we have to find out A inverse. After finding A inverse, we have to multiply with B and it gives our final answer. So, okay, we have to write first matrix form. So, we can write 1 minus 1, 1. 1 minus 1, 1. 2, 1 minus 3. 2, 1 minus 3. 1, 1, 1. 1, 1, 1. And here 3 coefficient. So we can write x, y, and z is equal to 4, 0, 2. Okay. 4, 0, 2. Also, here we can write a is equal to b. We have to assume. Okay, so we can write a is equal to b. Where a is equal to here 1 minus 1, 1, 2, 1 minus 3, 1, 1, 1. It is called a. So a is equal to 1 minus 1, 1, 2, 1 minus 3, 2, 1 minus 3. And 1, 1, 1. X is equal to x, y, z. And b is equal to 4, 0, 2. Sorry, 4, 0, 2. Is it clear? So now, it is what equation number 1. From equation 1, we have to write A is equal to B. Now we have to take A inverse of both sides. So we can write A inverse into A. S is equal to A inverse B. Now A inverse A gives identity matrix. Okay, so IX equal to A inverse B. Therefore, X is equal to A inverse B. So it gives our answer. So we have to find first A inverse and then find multiplication with B. So next we have to find out A inverse. Okay. So we can find two things. First, we have to find determinant of A and then find out adjoint of A. Okay. So determinant of A is equal to 1 minus 3, 1, 1, minus 1, 2, minus 3, 1, 1, plus 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, is equal to 1 bracket, 1 1's are 1 plus 3, plus 1 bracket, 2 1's are 2, plus 3, plus 1, 2 1's are 2, minus 1, is equal to 3 plus 1, 4 1's are 4, plus 2 plus 3, 5, 5 1's are 5, plus 2 minus 1, 1, 1 1's are 1, is equal to 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 1, 10. So plus 4 equals to 0. Therefore, A inverse exists. Okay. Now we have to find out adjoint of A. Okay. Adjoint of A. For adjoint of A, we have to find out coefficients of all elements. Okay. So we have to start from capital A11. Then we have to find A12, A13. So capital A11 gives 1 plus 3, 4, minus 1 less 2, 2 into 4, it will be 4. Next A12. So we have to remove second column first row. So 2 1s are 2 plus 3, 5, minus 1 less 2, 3 into 5, so it will be minus 5. For finding A13, we have to remove third column first row. 2 1s are 2 minus 1, 1, so minus 1. minus 1 raised to 4 into 1, it will be 1. Next, we have to find out A21, A22. So, minus 1 raised to 3 into A21. So, we have to remove second row, first column. So, minus 1, minus 1, 0 is equals to 0. A22, minus 1 raised to 4. We have to remove second row, second column. So, 1 ones are 1, minus 1. Again, answer will be 0. A23. So, we have to remove second row, third column. 1 ones are 1 plus 1, 2. Minus 1 raised to 5 into 2. So, is equals to minus 2. Okay. A31. A32 and A33. So A31 we can write minus 1 raised to 4, here minus 1 raised to 5 and minus 1 raised to 6. A31 means we have to remove third row, first column. So minus minus plus, 3 ones are 3 minus 1, 2. So answer is 2. A32, we have to remove third row, second column, minus 3 minus 2, minus 5. Minus minus plus, so we can write plus 5. A33, we have to remove third column, third row. 1 ones are 1 plus 2, 3. So is equals to 3. Okay, so next we have to use the formula of A inverse, okay, and find out A inverse. A inverse is equal to 1 upon determinant of A into adjoint of A is equal to 1 upon 10. So adjoint of A gives 4 minus 5 1, 4 minus 5 1, 0 0 minus 2, 0 0 minus 2, 2 5 3, 2 5 3. Okay, so it gives A inverse. Now we have to use last equation. So we know that X is equal to A inverse into B. So A inverse is 1 upon 10, 402 minus 505, 1 minus 2, 3, and B is 402. Now we have to multiply 1 by 10. So we have to use first row, first column. So 4 4s are 16 plus 0 plus 4 2s are 4. Now we have to use second row, first column. So 5 4s are minus 20, 0 0s are plus 0 plus 5 2s are 10. One next and last, third row, third column. 1 4s are 4, minus 2 0s are 0 and plus 3 2s are 6. So we can write 1 upon 10, here 16 plus 4, 20. Minus 20 plus 10, minus 10, 4 plus 6, 10. Now we have to divide by 10, all elements. So 20 by 10, 2, minus 10 by 10, minus 1, and 10 by 10, 1. So it gives x, and we can write x, y, z also. Therefore, x is equals to 2, y is equals to minus 1, and z is equals to 1. Okay, is it clear?